Yo, what is going on? What is going on? Welcome back to a brand new live stream. How are you guys doing? Welcome. Welcome. Yo. Are we live? It's done. Hello, Poyo. Hello, Fun. Hello, how you doing? Welcome back to a brand new live stream. How you guys doing? Hope you guys are doing well. Yo, hello, Marius. How you doing? Welcome. Hello, just a normal guy. How you doing? Welcome. Hope you're doing well. How has been you guys this day? Hello, Voidy. Yo. What's up? What is up? You a lemon? All right. Did Creek Club join our stream? No, unfortunately not. Benji World. Yo. What's up? What's up? Hello, everyone. Welcome back. Hello, Always. Hello. Epically. Yo. What's up? Welcome. Today we're going to be playing a lot of God's Will. Because this game has been really fun in the past. So I thought, why not dedicate a stream to it? Because, you know, why not? You're muted? I can see I'm not muted. Electric Pika, hello, how you doing? Welcome. Thanks for streaming early. Yeah. Streaming an hour earlier today. Yep. I was late in last stream. Yeah, you were. only certain people know of that stream, okay? Only certain people know of that stream. Hello, Starblock, though, not Swiss. How you going? How's your guys' day been? Alright, let's get you guys in the game. Let's play a game of God's Will here. Let's play around of God's Will. Will you show your face again? Yeah, I'm actually getting a green screen very soon. Very soon. So yeah, and I need a new camera because this one's broken. Yep. I'm still sick, that's unfortunate. That is unfortunate. You probably will get better soon, though. what? Yeah, I already have a green screen I don't use. Yeah, I'm going to get a nice Elgato one, which is pretty nice. Pretty nice. Yep. One sec, I'm going to join. All right. Sounds like a plan. Yeah, we're going to be doing a lot of God's Will today. So, yeah. Yep. It's always been fun. Every single time we've played God's Will, it's been really, really, really fun. So, yeah, I thought I'd dedicate a stream to it. I mean, there is literally nothing to stream. So, yeah. Only God's Will, pretty much. It's randomized anyway, so it will be different every time. You have 1,000? Nice. Good job. Good job. I'm in. All right. Sounds like a plan. All right. Do you guys want me to go in? Or are a few of you still joining? Do you guys want me to go in, or should I wait? Start, I guess. All right. Let's go. Let's go. All right. Everybody in. You still have 20 seconds. So, yeah, you got banned for that? What? Why is it QC? Get in here. You already in here, or is that something happening? Get in. Is it not letting you in? I won't make it. That's unfortunate. We're going to play multiple rounds anyway. Sorry for killing you in MM2. That's fine. There we go. All right, we're going to play multiple rounds. Don't worry if you don't get in. This is going to be probably a short round anyway because, well, there's only six of us, so. Yep. I meant I got banned for a day. That's not good. All right, here we go. Why is my classroom messy? Literally nobody cares. All right, what is going on? Let me try and stop this before it starts doing something. Hello, Universal. How you doing? Welcome. Hello, Freckles. How you doing? I haven't seen you in a while. All right, come on, 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 come on. Log in, log in, log in. Oh my god, something's downloading again. I already know it. Something's downloading. Yeah, it is. It is. It is. Stop, 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 stop. There you go. I got it. I got it. Oh, I got it. I got it. I stopped it. Okay, I stopped it downloading. Hello, John Plays. Hello, Eternal Theo. How you doing? Welcome, welcome, welcome. I stopped it. I stopped it. All right, we're good. I stopped it. I stopped it. Hello, FT. How you doing? Welcome to the stream. Welcome, welcome, welcome. All right, guys, if you're waiting to get in the game, go in the, join the game, join the lobby, and we will be, we'll be in. We'll be in there shortly. We'll be in there shortly. Never give up. Never let down. Yep, yep, yep. Yep, 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 yep. Yep, 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 yep. All right, here we go. Here we go, here we go. Yeah, never turn around and desert you. Yep, yep, yep. Precisely. I will never turn around and I'll never desert you, Poyo. Never, ever. Never, ever, never, ever. We're gonna go bananas? Yeah. Going bananas. Going bananas here. That is what we do. All right, here we go. Get ready. 3, 2, 1. All right, here we go. Tell me if the game is a bit too loud. Because some of these sequences are really loud. Hello, I gotta wait, dang it. Yeah, yeah, this is a short round, though, because there's not many of us in this one. All right, Rafi, hello, hello, hello. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Bro, this game is so loud. What in the world? Let me turn it down again, bro. Bro, 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 bro. You need about 10 dragon points to use the Gramble command, do you? Yeah, you figured that out yourself. I didn't know that. It's my channel. All right, let's get this. There we go. And then fly into him. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. All right, here we go. Here we go. All right, get him, get him, get him, get him. Is he down? Is he down? He's not out, though, is he? I swear there's, like, multiple rounds to this, right? Swear there's multiple rounds to this. Yep, yep, he's back. He's back. He's back. He's back. He is back. He is back. He is back. I got to go soon, but can you call me tomorrow? Maybe. Maybe, man. Maybe, man. I am a little bit busy. So, yeah, maybe. Maybe. It's going to stay on a maybe. It's going to stay on a maybe. Oh, my God. This game is so loud, dude. This game is so loud, dude. All right, there we go. There we go. There we go. I really got to stop, like... I really got to stop Discord. Steam from automatically installing things. It's so annoying. I've got to stop it doing that. Because it lags my stream. It's really annoying. It nearly did it again. All right, there we go. GG, 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 GG. Monkey down. Monkey down, monkey down. G to the G to the G. All right, nice. Good job, guys. Good job, good job, good job. Fun fact, I've never actually won a... Thank you for the nuke. Fun fact, I've never actually won a God's Will game. Never actually won a God's Will game. All right, here we go, here we go. Here we go. All right. Boom, 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 boom. Here, here, here. Oh, no. Okay, good. Okay. That, bro, this game is so loud. What in the world? Can I turn this down a little bit more? Is the game loud for you guys or is it okay? Is the game loud for you guys or is it okay? Did you ever get to the final? Yes, I think I've gotten to the final. Never won, though. Actually, no, I haven't. I haven't. I've gone to potato. I've never gotten to the final round. I've spectated it, but I've never ever gotten to the final round. You don't hear it. You should. It's very, very loud for me. All right, here we go. Musical chairs. Musical chairs. Musical chairs. All right, here we go. Can you hear the music? Wait. Can you just hear nothing? Properties. Right, can you hear it now? Can you hear it now? Is it better now? Is that good? Is that good? Is that good? Hello, Aros, how you doing? Welcome, welcome, welcome. Yes, sorry. Wait, can you not hear it that entire time? Can you redo a round? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. All right, here we go, here we go. Here we go, here we go, here we go. All right, here we go, here we go, here we go. Too many mods? Bro, we do not have too many mods. It's just that all the mods kind of joined. Yeah, it's not that we have too many mods. It's just because everyone joined that is a mod. Like, that's the thing, that's the thing. Yeah, we don't have too many mods. Unlucky for me, I died on the first one. Dotacon is due to see Hing's true colors. Yeah. I put on an act. Yeah, we lagged a little bit, which is really annoying. How do you stop Steam from flipping downloading it automatically? How do you stop automatic downloads? How do you stop automatic downloads? Don't open on launch? Yeah, but I'd rather it just stop downloading it automatically. It's in Steam settings. I'll show you. Steam settings. Where? It's in downloads, right? It must be in downloads. It's not there. All right, here we go. Ski Down a Hill Simulator. You guys ready? Ski Down a Hill Simulator. Here we go. Ooh, okay, that was fast. How many streams do I watch for mod? It doesn't work like that anymore, man. It literally is just luck when we open a mod poll. We're going to do a mod form, and then that's how it works. It's exclamation mark redeem nuke is the redeem. All right, here we go. I'm going to be the first again. You guys are losers. Uh-huh. All right, here we go. Zars, yo, what's up? All right, here we go, down the hill. Boom. Okay, get this. What do you mean by 95k is way too much? There we go, and then down here. Oh no, I hit something. Thank you for the redeem, Poe, appreciate it. Boom. There you go, thank you, man, appreciate it. All right, here we go. Boom, oh, another one. Dude, another one. Bruh. Thank you, guys. Appreciate you watching the stream for a long time. All right, here we go. Boom, okay. All right, finish. Boom. We did it. GG. G to the G. All right, we good. Press E. What do you mean? Oh, wait, does that use the thing? I wasted 500 dragon breath. That's not good. You'll earn them back fast. Don't worry, man. Hello, Christo. How you doing, man? Welcome. Welcome. Is the game volume good, or is it too loud, or what is it? Is it good? Can you hear me okay? What's the diagnostics on the stream? All right, here we go. Yo, what's up? What's up, Chris? What's up? All right, here we go. This guy is literally like, no face cam. My camera broke. We're getting a green screen as well, so yeah. We'll wait until then, and then we'll do it again. It was a really crusty one. You sent me something? I'll check in a second, bro. L, yeah. Yeah, quite unfortunate. Are we doing another round? Yeah, definitely. This stream is dedicated to God's will. Yep. Are we good? Yeah, I don't know why. Such a classic game. It is really, really fun. Oh my goodness. Benji, bro, you... What happens when this happens? Like, what happens through your brain? Like, why is there always one that just gets stuck? Do you do this on purpose or something? I don't know what goes on there. Can we talk? What is bro doing? No idea. Is it like the sliding mini game broken on some devices or something? Because there's always some people that do that and get stuck at the back. Yeah. My teeth hurt so much. It's not good. What happened to your teeth, bro? What in the world? All right, here we go. Start. Oh, lucky for me. I can grief you guys. Here we go. Oh? Am I missing or am I hitting here? Okay, there we go. I've not done this in a while. Oh, look at that aim. Boom! And then thread the needle. Okay, that missed completely. It's fine. Oh, I just hit him on the head. Okay. Okay. Come on. Okay, come on. Oh, come on, bro. Come on, get him. Okay, did I get him? Oh, bro. No, what? Come on, one more, one more. Oh, gosh darn it. Didn't get anyone, unfortunately. I don't think I killed anyone. I might have killed someone. You have 32 teeth. Nice. I have 8 teeth. That's not good. All right, dodgeball. Dodgeball, the classic game of dodgeball. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Dodgeball, dodgeball. F to catch the ball. Yep, yep, yep. We know this. We know this. You killed one person. That's all right. I mean, you guys were pretty good at that one, and I haven't done that. I don't know the trajectory. I didn't know the trajectory on it. What? Okay, how do these work? Okay, so it's where your cursor goes. Okay. You throw them where your cursor goes. Okay, I thought it was where you were facing. Bruh. I got hit with a fiery ball. Boom! Right in the face. Okay, we got him. One more on the enemy team. One more on the enemy team. There is one more on the enemy team we have to kill. One more, one more, one more. Oh, gosh darn it. I missed so bad. What in the world? Oh my god, what? Alright, here we go. Bro, I'm missing so bad. I'm missing so bad. Yeah, that's just shorts live streams, to be fair. We go, and then boom. What? 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 Boom. Okay, we good. We good. We good. Oh, gosh darn it. Gosh darn it. Gosh darn it. Target, target, target. Come on, get him. Get him. Get him. Let me guess, it's a shorts. Nice. Good job. Good job, chat. We got him. We got him. We got him. Nice, 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 nice. I like to see him do a long form, though. I like to see him do a long form. No, he doesn't. He's not even live. You're tricking me. Bro. I actually believed you as well. I mean, I actually believed you. I mean, I wouldn't be surprised. Honestly, I wouldn't be surprised. Shorts are really OP for that kind of stuff. Whoa, what? Have it. Bro, stop! Oh my god. Nice, GG, man. Bro, I'm just gonna get targeted. Bro, I'm just gonna get targeted. Okay, 3, 2, 1. GG, man. GG, man. Okay, here we go. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Okay. Yeah! I reached the final round! Chat, 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 chat! Bro, this is my first time! This is my first time! Yo! I always done that! This is the first time I've done this! I have never done this before! Yo, how do I do this? How in the world do I do this? E. This is the first time I've done this, dude! Alright, what's the buttons? What's the buttons? What are the buttons? What are the buttons? What are the buttons? What is block? What is parry? What is parry? This is the first time I've done this. What's the parry? What's the parry? What's the parry? What's the parry? What's parry? What's parry? Bottom left. Push, pick up, dash. That's not... That ain't it. That ain't it. I swear you can parry. I swear you can parry. I don't know, I forgot. Bro. Alright, knock back. Three rounds. F to block. Okay. F to block. F to block. Alright, I know it. Alright. Here we go. This is my first time ever. This is my first time ever, chat. First time ever. I have the Adam Sandler shirt on. What? I'm not hitting him at all. I'm not hitting him. I'm just not hitting him. Yeah, I'm just not hitting him. How do you do it? Dude. I can't hit him. What? I can't hit him. Got him. I'm gonna lose though, because I don't know how that works. I'm gonna lose. I have 159%. Yeah, GG. How is that fair? Bro, I have never played that in my life. GG though. I can't, that's so unfair. Crush him. Bro, he's probably done that. Like, he has a win. He has a win. Bro, it's not. It's not at all. The hitboxes are so weird. Get good? Wow. Bro, the hitboxes are weird. And that is... It's so easy. Bro, what are you talking about? That's our first winner, Calicat. Congratulations, bro. Congratulations. Well done. GG, man. All right, let's join. All right, everybody in the private server. We're going to play another round. We are going to play another round. All right, everybody get in the private server. Yep. Everybody in the private server. Let's go. All right, let's get everyone in here. I'm going to lose a hot potato. I know I am. That was very lucky. All right, everybody in. I'll wait for you guys to get in. Here we go. I will wait for you guys to get in. Alright, let me not play this song, because it always... Right, Skyline Scroller. There we go. Alright, everybody in. Hello, Secret Dev. No face cam today. The camera broke, unfortunately. Yep. Alright, everybody in. Yeah, it was an old one anyway. I'm probably going to buy a new one with YouTube money. I'm very close to getting paid, but yeah, unfortunately, I'm not there yet. So, yeah. All right, here we go. All right, are you guys in? All of you guys in? You all in? All right, let's go. There we go. Let's get in. You have 30 seconds. Wait, bro, we waited for so long. What do you mean wait? You have another 20 seconds as well. Get in it, bro. Get in it quick. You have 13 seconds. You have so long. Hurry up. Get in it. There we go. Right, Christo, go. Run. You're not going to make it. Yeah, you've not made it. What in the world? Oh, he was so close as well. GG though. Yeah, GG. That was really, really close. We waited so long. I know it's probably your internet that does it half the time. But, you know. You're going down? Probably am. What is this? Loading in all players. All right, here we go. Here we go. Why is the classroom messy? I don't know, man. Maybe because your head just got chopped off. I was playing Fortnite and Roblox would not load. Yeah, that's probably why. That is probably why. All right, here we go. 90-second timer or everyone dies. I mean, I don't think anyone's failing at this, to be fair. This is like the easiest one. All right, here we go. Are you mad I won? Not really. All right, don't have to believe me, dude. Bro. This is literally targeting right now. I'm just gonna stay at the back, dude. It's a really good tactic to stay at the back. Because people just push you. Aha, poke! You lost a life. Push him, poke die. Yeah, poke game was coming to me to push me. Poke was gonna try and push me, I know he was. But he failed. Unlucky, Poke. Unlucky. You died. Hide and seek. Alright, guys, if I see you targeting me, I am gonna just block you, alright? If you're the seeker, don't look at my stream. I know when you're gonna look at my stream, because you'll come straight to me. Alright. I'm warning you now, I will block you if you come straight for me. Don't look at my stream. I will literally block you and you will not be able to play the next round, all right? Don't do it. I will block you. And that means you cannot join. Don't. All right, I'm warning you now. There we go. There's your warning. Okay? You do it and you will get banned, okay? I know when you're going to watch my stream. All right, here we go. Here we go. I've said the warning now, so you can't get angry if I block you, because I know when you're gonna, yeah. It's very obvious, that's what I'm gonna say. It's very, very, very obvious. There is music in this game, so I might pause mine. All right, here we go. All right, Arrows is Seeker. Arrows is Seeker. I might actually slip out. I actually might slip out. Okay. I actually might try and move. I'm moving. Yeah, I'm gone. I'm gone, bro. I'm so gone. It's unbelievable. Yeah, I'm gone. I'm literally gone. Wait. Can you emote? I can't emote. I was going to do the quiet wave so I can sit down. Dude. I was going to try an emote so I could sit down so you couldn't see my little head. This might not be a good place. Oh, no. That's not good. Hello, Doors Master. How you doing? Oh, my God. No, GG. Oh, that was a bad spot because literally we were the only two and we were an outcast. That was GG. If you give 5 members, you'll win this entire game. I don't have my members. I gifted them 2 streams ago. Oh, that was really lucky, Theo. Oh my days, that was really lucky. Jeez, man. You got to buy a lottery ticket. All right, here we go. Shopping spree. I'll gift members if you... Oh, sorry. I didn't read it. Right. Read properly, bro. Okay, I'm trying to read it fast. Shush. You'll gift 5 members. All right. That will get me paid. So, you know, be worth it. Doors Master, do you think you can make a stream about Big... Bro. Alright, here we go. The thing is, what's going to let me down is Hot Potato, because I know there's going to be someone that targets me on Hot Potato. Like, it happened every single flipping time. And the PvP one, the last mini game, the last two always, because I've never done the last two. That was my first time. On that duel, that was the first time I've ever done it. I've never reached it there, because I always get targeted on the Hot Potato, so I never get to reach it. I never get to reach it. There you go. There you go. It was hilarious when you were playing with my friend. Yes. Yes. All right, boom, boom, boom. I think we're safe, but I'm going to keep going just in case people get into the minuses. So I'm going to keep going. Where are the stuff? That's the question. Where's all the stuff? That's the question. Not targeted, just bad. No, if you saw the amount of sussy activity that happens, like, people just walk straight up to me. Like, bro, it's crazy. Like, people will literally go, like, right across the map to have a chance at flipping killing me. It's crazy. All right, let me get in the minuses. I can't find anything else. -3. Or I cannot find anything, dude. Yeah, GG. Hopefully that's enough. Okay. Okay. I think Pope's gonna get shot here. Oh, jeez. Okay, that was a lot of people. Oh my god. GG. That was a lot. No revives in Hot Potato. I know, which is why I keep getting out in it. Oh crap. Dodgeball. All right, everyone on my team, we need to get Poke Daily out. Everyone on my team, throw balls at Poke Daily. Poke Daily is our main target here. All right, 3, 2, 1, go. Got him. Aced him. We got a main target as Poke Daily. We've identified our target as Poke Daily. All right, God. He hit me nice there. I'm gonna give it to him. Whoever threw that ball, you hit me nice. Oh no. Oh, okay, I hit someone. Give me this. Oh, come on. Poke Daily is fully healed. Red alert. Poke Daily is fully healed. Okay. We need to get someone out. Come on. Oh, Poe got hit. No, we're one down. Crap. And Poe Daily isn't even dead yet. Yeah, good job, Poe. Okay, someone died on their team, I think. Oh, hit someone, hit Swiss. Oh, come on, man. What was that throw? Dude, Poke. GG, man. That was a great throw. You know what? I'm not even mad at that. Great throw, Poke. Oh, my days. I'm not even mad. That was a great throw. Jeez. What in the world? Bro, Poke, that throw was really good. I don't know how you'd aced me like that, but what? You proper aced me. You know what? I give it to you. That was a good throw. Still doesn't mean Poke Daily Army on top, though, because there is no Poke Army in here. All right, here we go. I didn't get hit one time. Yeah, that's unlucky. That's very lucky. That's not unlucky. It's unlucky for me because, well, I lost, unfortunately. All right, here we go. Wild monkey. Here we go. The iconic moment when monkey body slammed me 2 times and I didn't die. Yeah, I remember that. That was really funny. Yeah. We've had some good times in God's Will, so it feels really nice to play this game again. And now I'm just flying around, dude. What in the world? Yeah, it feels really good. Feels really good to play this game again. Okay, he's clashing his he's baby raging. He's baby raging. Careful. Careful. Careful of the massive baby rager right now. He's baby raging real hard. Hello Cat Noir, how you doing, man? Hope you're doing good. How's been your day, man? Alright, here we go. He's untamed, he's unleashed, and he's unhinged. He's going for it. He's going for it. Oh my god, there's so many. Okay. Let me slam him in the face with a flipping grenade. Oh my gosh, what in the world? What is going on? I just got squashed. Oh my god. Here we go. Hello Dragon Egg, how you doing? Welcome. How's been your day, man? Hope you're doing well. Oh, here we go. He's popped his head off. He's going for it. Here we go. He's really going for it, isn't he? Jesus. All right, let's get him. Let's get him, chat. Come on. Let's fight this dude. Let's go. Hello, it's Pierce. How you doing? Welcome. All right, here we go. Yeah, he is getting real mad. What in the world? Yeah, he's getting real angry. And smash-a-boogle. Oh, no. Oh, crap. Okay, we're good. GG, man. GG took you down like a banana on a tree. Made no sense, but whatever. There you go. GG. G to the G to the G to the G to the G. I lost 200 dragon's breath. Unlucky. Unlucky. Does anyone know I'm here? I know you're here. Alright, here we go. Thank you, Egg. Appreciate it. Thank you, bro. Thank you, tactical nuke. That's the third nuke we've had this stream. Jeez.
Breaking news. Worldwide reports indicate that students are being forced to participate in a mysterious game with little to no known
details.
What?
This can't be true.
What? This can't be true.
It's like fake news.
It's fake news. Yes. Here we go. It wasn't fake news, bro. We'd know. Oh, it's the seat. Well, okay, it's the skiing one. Thank God. Ooh, thank God. Alright, here we go. Arctic Rush. Sled down a hill full of obstacles and traps. Use A and D to turn. Press E to activate power-ups. Alright, here we go. 3, 2, 1, go! Thank you, Egg! Boom! Okay, there we go. Boom. Okay. Up we go. Okay. Void ahead. Okay. Alright, there we go. There we flipping go. Nice. Thank you for the nuke again, man. Jeez, there's so many nukes. Thank you. Alright, here we go. Alright, did everyone survive? GG. Everyone made it. GG. I think we're gonna go into Hot Potato now, right? I think it's hot potato, my least favorite round. I'm pretty sure. I could be wrong. I think it's hot. Yeah, it's hot potato. Well, good luck to me, I guess, because I'm definitely dead. I am definitely dead, dude. There's no way I'm dead. I'm so dead, dude. I'm dead. I'm so dead. It's unbelievable. Hey, a good hiding spot. Right, poke. We're going to hold hands, okay? We're going to hold hands. We're going to kiss and we're going to make out in the... Bro. Stop pushing me. It's all going to be okay. It's all going to be okay. Okay. We're good. Save the loot. We're good. Don't worry, it's Bromance. It's Bromance. Okay. Poke's got it. Four, three, poke daily! Poke daily, no! Poke daily! From your ace that absolutely took me out of the game before. Oh, GG, man. Oh, my days. You put up a good fight. Oh, my God. Okay. Hello, Z the chill. How you doing, man? Okay, three, two, one, boom! There's another one down. Okay. Okay. Thank you for the redeem, man. Appreciate it. Here we go. Boom. Oh, I need to survive a few more rounds. Okay, please, dude. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Boom. Okay. There's two more people that need to die. Two more people that need to die. Come on. Two, one. Okay. What? Pomu, I actually hate you. Oh my god! The second time ever I've done it! Oh my god! Wait, I need epic music! Epic music. Arrows, you know, you can respect it. Okay. Epic music. Alright, here we go. Here we go, chat. But this is for 5 members. Wait, I forgot. Wait, Arrows, let me win. This is for 5 gifted members out of Poke's pocket. Wait. Let you in. Hey. if he lets you win, no members. All right, don't let me win. 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 Go, go, go. Okay, here we go. GG! 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 Oh! Keep me into. Oh gosh, darn it! No! No! Come on! Oh, okay, great. It doesn't matter. 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 Wait. I keep pressing the wrong buttons. My first win!
Fatality.
Yeah! Five members, folks. Keep it going. Five members. Five members. Five members, folks. You give Finn the right members. Five members. Do you want to keep your promise? He almost lost. Doesn't matter. Five members. Members, right now. GGing, GG Arrows, you put up a great fight. Even though that was my second time ever doing it. But, you know what? Whatever. GG Arrows. The five members. How about double or nothing? Nah. Not taking the double or nothing. Not taking the double or nothing. No, you gift them right now. You gift them right now. I ain't doing double or nothing. I ain't doing double or nothing. Members right now. You tricked, yeah. Ask your chat if you should do double or nothing. Well, they're going to say double because they want more. But I'm not going to win another one. Like, that is, let your chat decide. They're going to say, guys, do you want members or not? Because I'm not going to win a second one. See, I'm not going to win another one. Hello, Riley, how you doing? I ain't going to win another one. I ain't winning another one. That isn't happening. That just isn't happening. They're saying double. I'll do a poll, but I really strongly advise you that you shouldn't. I'm good at you? Yeah, I'm doing fine. Or nothing. I really strongly advise you to say nothing. I really strongly advise you to vote no. Because I ain't winning another one. That is very unlikely. And if you want a chance of getting a member, then I'd vote no, man. But there we go. Vote what you want. But I'd really, really advise you to vote no. Vote in that poll. I'd really strongly advise you vote no. All right, Gaslighting. Looks like you guys don't want members. I mean, that's fine. I mean, if you don't want members, that's fine. That's fine. I mean, I'm not gonna win another one. So you might win. I ain't gonna win. I mean, if you guys don't want the member gifts, then that's fine. I mean, but like, you know, not everyone's voted yet, so it's still, it increases the chance to get members. Yeah, but a lot of people have already watched long enough to get members, and Poyo really wants a member, and he's never ever gotten a member from a gift, and this could be the one that he gets it from. And like, bro, I ain't gonna do it. I ain't gonna do it. That's a fact. I'm not gonna win the next round. That's almost impossible. For me, anyway. There's just no way I'm winning the next round. GG's, your chat decided. Fine. Guess it's double or nothing then. But I really strongly advised you not to do that, but it ain't gonna work. You can't put a triple or nothing if I win. You can't put a triple or nothing if I win. You can't put a triple or nothing. Because that just ain't fair. Because the chat is always gonna say double. Bro. Dupe, thank you for becoming a member, man. I appreciate that. Thank you so much. Thank you. I appreciate it. Thank you, man. W Dupe in the chat. Thank you, Dupe. Appreciate it. You're a legend, man. Thank you. I ain't gonna do it, though. That was a really bad decision, because I ain't doing it. All right, I guess cue the epic music. Double or nothing. Double or nothing. Thank you, Dupe. Oh, man. I'm getting really close to my new webcam, bro. I need like 4 more pounds and I've got my new webcam. Which is really nice. I didn't join. No, there's always going to be next round, bro. Don't worry. Bro. Don't, arrows, don't. Okay. We're good. Oh my god. Alright, I really strongly advise you not target me. Like, play normally, but don't target me. Because if you guys want members, then I'd really strongly advise you don't do that. I'm tryharding. That's absolutely fine. That's absolutely fine. As long as you don't watch my stream and give yourself an advantage, that's completely fine. I mean, you can watch my stream. It's not like you could click off or anything, but maybe maybe minimize it. When we're in a round that it matters in, like this one, it doesn't really matter, but with others, minimize it. If you're playing, because like hide and seek and stuff is just ridiculously unfair if you're just constantly watching my stream. Because you're just gonna know where I am. And it's obvious that you're watching it because you just come straight to me. So like, okay. Let me get that ball. Wait, can you charge with the... Oh. You can't. Oh, jeez, man. Oh, I threw it! I know Poke's aiming for me, and I'm also aiming for him, so it makes it pretty fair. See, I don't know how these stupid walls work. Yeah, I know that was coming for me, Poke. There you go, GG. GG, 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 GG. We put some lives down. GG, man. GG, GG. Alright, it's this game, it's this game. Okay, here we go. Doors, 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 doors. Okay, okay. Okay. Okay, well, there's a lot of people in here. Okay, we're good, 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 we're good. Okay. Okay, did I ask? 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 All right, here we go, here we go, here we go. It's all right, we're having some toxic talk in the elevator. All right, here we go, here we go. Oh, here we go. Oh, here we go. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Okay. Oh, crap. Crap, 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 crap. Bro, I swear, I just watched them get pushed out. I just watched them get pushed out. Oh, oh my god. Woo! W Singer, exactly. I just watched someone get pushed out, absolutely annihilated. What in the world? Was that you? Bro, no, it couldn't have been me, Arrows, because I watched you fly out of it, and it knocked me out of the way, and it always screwed me up. Oh my god. Oh my god! Dude! Stop pushing me! Oh my god! Stop pushing me, dude! Bro! You guys want members or not? What in the world just happened? How did someone die? How in the world did someone die? Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh crap! Bro, stop pushing me into the fire, dude! Oh! Jeez, 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 jeez. Oh my god. Bro, put it, close it, close it, close it. Oh my god! Bro, stop beating, what the hell? Why did Arrows die? Why in the world did Arrows die? Bro! How did you die, Arrows? What? I pushed someone and you killed me. How did I kill you? Oh my days. What? I didn't kill you! You just randomly died. You just spontaneously combusted. How is that my fault? Out of the elevator. Yeah, it was not Swiss, dude. It was not Swiss. It wasn't me. I'm getting you, bro. What? I didn't even affect you at all that entire game. Okay. Toilet rolls, get those. COVID-19 again, guys. Getting all the toilet rolls. Okay. Okay. Alright. It's this side. I think there's always going to be someone that does worse. There has to be someone that does worse. Okay. Here we go. We just get this, and then...
The store is closing soon.
Okay. And then go over here. Bro, I just need this last little bit. Right, raid the fridges. Okay. Okay. Yeah, just get in the minuses. There you go, minus five. I'm good. There's no way anyone got better than... Yeah, there's no way. There you go. We're good. We're not going to lose a life here. Yeah, we're not losing a life here. One guy. One flipping guy. Thought so. Oh, no!
We will be playing the game. But a special type of game.
No!
We'll need a generous volunteer to...
No! Why? You're not going to get members! You're not going to get members! Why? Bro! Oh, I guess you're not getting members then. I mean, jeez. Okay. I mean, Poke, if you want another replay of what happened before, that's fine. I mean, that's okay. I can just replay what happened before and beat this gosh darn thing. That's fine. Well, yeah, because my stream are full of trolls, Poke. What do you think? Okay. Here we go. Easy game! GG, bro! Chatting gives points? Yeah, it does. GG, bro, bring it on! Woo! I win! Ah, here we go. Can't get too cocky, but that was a nice win. That was a really nice win. Ooh. Heart's beating a little bit. That got the heart beating. I'll say that. That definitely got the heart beating, dude. That was intense. That was real intense. Okay. Okay. GG. Man, this monkey is actually mad. Like, what in the world? Okay. Yeah, he's baby raging again. That's fine. You can baby rage. That's fine. I'll just put this right here. There we go. Jesus. Okay. Can I get up, please? Thank you. There you go. And then let me get this. Boom. Okay. That's fine. You're dead, bro. Just give up, bro. Just literally give up. Alright, see ya, Riley. Just give up. Oh my god. Dude. See ya, alright, have a great day, man. Okay, here we go. Get this. Okay. Oh my god. He keeps spawning those things, doesn't he? Dude, come on. I just wasted a life on that. Are you serious? I really just wasted a life on that. I ran into his flipping mouth. Without even focusing, I ran into his mouth. That is annoying like hell. Okay, that is really annoying. I accidentally ran into his mouth. Jeez, man. Oh, dude. There we go. Well, it's only one life. It's only one life out of the three I have. So. Alright, it's fine. Ooh! You got one life? Yeah, because for some reason you kept dying.
Breaking news. Dude, World Lab reports indicate that students are being forced to participate in a mysterious game with little to no known
details. What? This can't be true.
Kind of.
Fake news. They're trying to scare people or something.
Okay. Oh my god. Alright, if I see you targeting me, you will get blocked. So, your choice. Oh my god, that was a lot of switching. GG. Okay, swapping. Okay, it's poke. Okay. I think we're good. I think we're good. Bro, that's so unfair! Poke! I'm actually blocking poke. I saw you run straight towards me when you saw me. For God's sake, bro! Oh my god! You never said double or nothing! It was never my choice to go double or nothing! How is that fair? You just didn't want to give me anything! You never want to give me anything in life, bro! Oh my god! It was never ever my choice to go flipping double or nothing. I got no choice in it. Because Poke never wants to give me anything. Like, it's crazy. And then he sees me and literally says he's going to target me before the game. So it's not even fair. Oh my god, man. And I'm constantly streaming my screen so everyone can see where I am. It's just like a live feed. Like, how in the world is that fair? It was never my choice to be double or nothing. Ugh. He wasn't gonna give it anyway. Exactly, that's my argument. That's why he said double or nothing. Like, he saw me. Bro, what do you mean, Chromatic? What do you mean, bro? He literally said before the game, everyone target Hing. He voted me. He literally said to everyone, vote me on that mini game as well. He was obvious that he was targeting me, dude. It's obvious he was targeting me. It was obvious. So it would never be fair. It would never, ever be fair. It would never, ever be fair. He literally said before the game to target me. Oh my days, bro. Calm down, bro. That's such an L loss though, dude. It's such an L loss. Because it wasn't fair. It wasn't fair at all. It wasn't fair, dude. He only said double or nothing because he didn't want to give it in the first place. And he wasn't going to give it in the first place, which is why he said double or nothing, because he knew I wouldn't have won. I even said I wouldn't have won because I got lucky the last time that everyone that was going to target me died early. Can we do mods? Not right now, bro. We got too many. We've got way too many. Adam Sand the Pope? Nah. I mean, it was. I don't even want to say GG because it just wasn't. It was nowhere near a GG. It was absolutely nowhere near a GG. He says they killed Broken Dodgeball? Yeah, because he said it before in the previous minigame. He said it before in the previous round. That means it still stuck. He never said, don't target me. And plus, it was always going to be unfair because I. Streaming my screen, I can't 100% tell whether someone's watching. Plus, he literally saw me and went straight for me. I know it could have been anyone, but like, still, it wasn't fair at all. I don't know how anyone could argue another point. Like, it wasn't fair, but I'll take the loss. I'll take the loss. It's just a really annoying loss because I know that it wasn't fair. It won't fair. But whatever. I'll just take the loss, man. It's fine. I'll take the loss. I'll take the loss. Good job, Arrows, bro. Good job, Arrows. Oh my god. Nice. Good job, bro. That's just wow. Good job, mate. That was great. Great job, man. Great job. You did it for us, all right? Great job. I'll take the loss, man, but like that's great job, man. Great job. All right, here we go. Let's do it. Good game. It was not a good game, Poke. That was not a good game. I refuse to say good game. After what happened. But good game there, I guess. You knew it would be unfair against me, and that's why you did it. Bro. Bro, you knew what you were doing, though. That's the thing. That's what peeved me off, is that you know what you were doing by the double or nothing. Because you know, everyone, even if it was Creekcraft, right? If it was a rematch versus Olix, what do you think they'd vote for? They'd vote yes, because they want to see it. Because they want the drama. You know that. And the reason why you did that is because you didn't want to donate it in the first place. And you knew yourself you wouldn't donate it in the first place, which is why you did that. And you knew I wasn't going to win. I even said I wasn't going to win. So I wanted it for the community, bro, as well. Like, I don't really earn much off gift members. I earn like 50p, maybe not even that. Like, I want it for the community because I know how many people want members. So, like, you know. So, not me. It's not me I'm hurting. All right, everybody join. Everybody in. It's fine. It is what it is. Bro, that... You could say that after cheating on my wife, slapping me around the bottom and throwing me out of my own house, and then saying what it is. That it doesn't make anything better. That really does not make anything better. Like, you can't just cheat me out of 5 members when it wasn't even my choice. And then flipping say, bro, what? You did that because you didn't want to give anything. I can't be bothered to explain. You literally can just watch the stream back. It's obvious what happened. did you say to target Poke earlier? That's because he said it the last game. He never called that off. So I was assuming that we were still doing it. He said the last game before that in the dodgeball that to target me. And also he did say that in the chair thing as well and never called it off, which is why I said that. He said target me before I said that. I wouldn't have just said target Poke for no reason. It's 5 members? Yeah, that's a lot. That's like half the stream, bro. What are you talking about? Of course I'm gonna be peeved off, dude. Get in, start. Alright, let's go. Your chat voted yes, yeah, but you... That's not the point, Pope. That wasn't my decision to make it go to chat, it was yours. You made it go to chat because you knew what they were gonna vote for, therefore that you... So you could... So you literally, 5 members is 20 quid? He shouldn't have said it in the first place. I don't think it is, I think it's £4. But like, he shouldn't have done it in the first place. That isn't the point. You knew that they would have voted yes. Anyone would have voted yes in that situation, right? You lost fair and square. It was not fair and square. It ain't fair. It wasn't fair. How in the world was that fair? I'll literally list out all the disadvantages I had. Number one, I have no like way of figuring out if someone's watching my stream or not. They're gonna know exactly where I am the entire time. The whole point of that hot potato thing is to hide and run, right? I can't do that because there's barely any delay on the stream. So you basically have like a live UAV on me, right? So, and I can't hide my screen because that takes the entire point of a live stream away. 2, you purposely made it go to a vote because you knew you didn't want to do it in the first place. So you purposely made it go to a vote because you knew people would have voted for that. And it's not because it's all your fans. It's because anyone would have done that. In Creek's chat, that people would have done that because they want to see the drama because it's entertaining. And I don't blame them for that. But you can't make me sound like I'm in the wrong when it's literally it. Closed your stream to concentrate. I have no proof of that. You could just be saying that to boost your argument. To make it entertaining. Exactly. Which doesn't make it fair on me. It wasn't fair. There's no way you can twist that to make it seem like it's fair. It wasn't fair. It's not always about you. What are you talking about, Pope? The gifting of the members. I don't get jack squatch off that. Yeah, you know gifts get you nothing? It's for the community. I said that before. It's for the community. What? No, I don't. You get like 50p. It's for them. What are you talking about? A lot of people want members, so I thought that was a nice opportunity to get them members, but... And I've run out of my members. And I didn't say I would've. And I won that game, and you never did it. And you made it go to another double or nothing on purpose. That's what I'm annoyed about. It's what you knew, not that I lost 100%. But, like, you knew what you were doing when you said go to double or nothing. Because you knew I wasn't going to win. Because you didn't want to gift them in the first place. So that's why you made it go to double or nothing. If you won, I would have gave 10 members, but you lost. You wouldn't have. You wouldn't have, Boat. The whole entire reason you made it go to double or nothing is to avoid having to do that. Because you knew the odds of winning were very, very low. I never agreed to that double or nothing either. And since you're the one gifting, I kind of have no choice to do what you say. So, there's no way of me winning this in any way. Your chat did. Yeah, that was your decision. It was your decision to go to chat. I said I didn't want to do that because I know what they were going to vote for. Because they want to see more entertaining stuff, but I wanted them to profit in their own way by getting the members. So, you know. Poke, I also wouldn't... It's very hypocritical for you to say that I always want the money, even though you bring up your earnings and flex them on voice call all the time. I never ever do that. I can't control your chat. Yeah, but you know... Poke, it's like arguing with my reset character button. Like, I don't understand your argument. You're just arguing... You're arguing with a ghost. All right, let's move on. You're just mad you lost. No, yeah, I am. Yeah, that's 100% the reason. Yeah, but it wasn't a fair loss, which is why I'm mad. Wasn't a fair loss at all. You know that. But you're just trying to cope away and then tell yourself that it was. It wasn't. You know that deep down it wasn't a fair loss. When I lost against Michael, I didn't block him. I blocked you because it was not fair. At all, and I got angry because it wasn't fair. And it wasn't fair. I got angry because it wasn't fair. You know it wasn't fair, so don't act like it was. And I saw you turn around and go straight for me. That's also what really peeved me off. How wasn't it? I literally explained to you. Do I have to explain to you 65,000 times? One, I have a live broadcast on my screen, so you know where I am at all times, and hiding my screen literally just destroys the entire meaning of the live stream. Two, it wasn't my choice to go double or nothing. Double or nothing is meant to be a choice. It wasn't, and since Poke is the buyer, he is going to be the one that naturally controls the situation. So, what are you talking about? Of course that is. Of course that he's going to have the choice. So he said chat. I put it up to the chat. We both knew that the chat was going to vote from double or nothing. So, like, he knew what he was doing. He never wanted to gift it in the first place, which is why he went for double or nothing, because he knew the odds of me winning again were very slim, which is why he said double or nothing. I had no choice in double or nothing. Your chat decided... You were the one that decided at first to make it double or nothing. my god, you got... I did! I did! I did say no! You forced me to do it! I did... Bro! I did say no to Double or Nothing! Don't make me put up the VOD! Then you said fine. Yeah, because you were insisting and you weren't gonna gift it. You were insinuating that you weren't gonna gift it anyway. I am not... Bro! Yeah! Yeah, I said no! I said no, Poke! You know I said no! I said you said constantly said no! Don't you dare try and flip it to seem like I'm... The gaslighting here is crazy. I said no, you forced me to say yes. I said fine, did the vote, and I said at the end of the vote, literally said I knew that was gonna be the result. Like, it was obvious that was gonna be the result. You just said fine? Yeah, because you weren't gonna gift them. Realistically, you were not gonna gift them if I said no. You weren't. You just weren't. You're not like that. You're not a giving person, Poke. I know you. You're not that kind of person. You forced me to make it Double or Nothing. I said no twice, maybe even three times, but you kept insisting. So I thought, like, any natural person would think, like, oh, he's not gonna gift them, is he? Because he's insisted three times that I should do Double or Nothing, the vote for Double or Nothing. So that's what I did. And then I accepted that I probably wasn't gonna win. There, that was it. That is the full story. I'm not arguing about it anymore. You don't have to gift the members if you don't want to. But I'm just saying I'm not going to accept that as a fair loss. Because it wasn't. It wasn't. You can't say nothing about it. Bro, I can. Accept your failure. I did. I literally said I accept that was a loss. But it wasn't a fair loss. At all. It wasn't a fair loss. Right, Poke, if you want to get out the stream, get out the stream, bro. I'm tired of you. Like, seriously, you're making me so mad. Oh, my God. Thank you, Crystal. I respect you doing what I'm at least asking. I'm so annoyed, man. I'm trying to move on now, and Pokes just keep going on about it. So, like, right, move on. I'm trying to move on. I don't care. Gift the members if you want to. I really don't care. But I'm not ever going to accept that was a fair loss, because it wasn't. Jesus, man. It wasn't. Bro, you've not... Okay, I'm not even going to start it. You know, I'm just going to time you out and keep going. I'm just going to time you out and keep going. 24 hours. There we go. Shut up. I don't want to hear it. I want to have a good stream. You know it wasn't a fair loss. I provided points against it not being a fair loss, and you've never put them down. I don't care. You're staying blocked. You're staying hidden. I don't want to hear it, man. Don't want to hear it. Don't want to hear it. You're ruining my stream. Well, you kind of already have, but it was clearly not a fair loss. What's your rarest aura in Souls? I haven't really played Souls very much. I didn't really play Souls very much. Yep. No. Oh my god, Poke is the most annoying person you can possibly... No. That ain't it. Thank you. That ain't it. It's just I don't want to speak to you at this point of time when you've just ruined my stream over nothing. I've given evidence that you are wrong, and you haven't proved them wrong so far, so you've just been going over the same point over and over again. So whatever, man. What flipping ever. Oh my days. Well, sorry guys for that. That was annoying. Poke's always been like that, so ha. Dude. All right, let me see if I'm wrong, because I might be. I don't know if I'm wrong. Let me see. I want to review the VOD quick, because I am sure I'm right, but I want to see just in case. It was crazy. It was a bit crazy, man. But It's just so annoying that I got scammed out of that loss, because I know it wasn't fair. Everyone knows it wasn't fair. Wasn't fair at all. I literally said it wouldn't be fair. Alright, here we go. Right, is this tab muted? It is muted. Alright, 1 second. Let's not care about the game quickly. Alright, here we go. Let me pause the music. Alright, here we go. Let me review the mod. Alright, here we go.
How about double or nothing? Nah.
See? One time. I said nah. There's one time, alright? You can hear that, right? He said double or nothing, I said nah. I didn't want it, I said nah.
Double or nothing.
Oh wait, the thing's happening. Wait, something's happening. Alright.
Taking a double or nothing. No.
There you go. There's a second time I said no.
You gift them right now.
Exactly. You gift them right now. That's another no. It's three no's.
Right now.
There we go. Again. No.
I ain't doing double or nothing.
Again. Literally again. No, I'm not doing double or nothing.
I ain't doing double or nothing.
Alright, can we not redeem? I'm trying to prove my point again. Alright, here we go.
Right now. You tripped, yeah. Ask your chat.
There's literally again.
Well, they're gonna say double.
Yeah, exactly. Again! I proved my point again. I literally said, wait, maybe no 5 times. Then I said, I know the chat's gonna vote double or nothing. And what did they do? They vote double or nothing.
Because they
there we go.
But I'm not gonna win another one.
Like, exactly.
Let your chat decide. They're gonna...
Again, there we go. Let your chat decide. And as him as the buyer is obviously gonna have to make the decision here.
Say... Guys, do you want members or not? Because I'm not going to win.
There's me accepting again I wasn't going to win.
See, I'm not going to win another one. Hello, Riley, how you doing? I ain't going to win another one. I ain't winning another one.
There we go again. I'm accepting that I won't win again.
That just isn't happening. They're saying double. I'll do a poll, but I really strongly...
See, I accepted that. I said no multiple times. I didn't ever say fine. I said, I'll do a poll. I never accepted the deal. I never said fine. I may have said okay or something like that, but like, it was not my choice. As the buyer, he's always going to have the decision of what happens next because he's buying it. So like, there we go. There's my point proven. I don't know what else I need to prove. There we go. I even reviewed it. There's beef in RBX. What? Is there? Yeah, and then you say that then, because I just proved you wrong on live stream. There you go. You say that. I'm going to unblock you, because I think that was wrong of me to do. I took a bit too far there. I am going to unblock you. It's your choice if you want to friend me back. I'm not as mad now, but I admit I was wrong on blocking you, because maybe that kill was fair, but before it wasn't fair. It was still, that still doesn't make it a fair game, but... Whatever. You're unblocked. If you want to friend me. I don't want to ruin this between me and you over a stupid God's Will game, but I'm never ever going to accept that was a fair game. Because it wasn't. There you go. I never said fine. We literally just watched the VOD. I never said fine. I said I'll do a poll. I literally accepted several times that it was going to be... Yeah, I was going to lose. Also said nah several times. You ignored them, and as the buyer, you obviously have the choice because it's your money. So, whatever, man. I'm gonna unblock you. I can't really untime you out, but just can we move on? We'll just move on. I don't care. I proved my point. I don't want to argue about this anymore. It doesn't matter to me.
it would have been nice to get the members because people like having members, obviously. So, you know, I already did, Pope, if you were listening. I already did. I said I was wrong for that, but I am going to still accept that I was completely right about that game being unfair. It was unfair. There you go. Oh my god. I'm not going in circles with you, Pope. I ain't going in circles with you. I've explained it several times. I ain't going in circles. I'm done with it. You keep going on about it, I'll time you out. Okay? I've explained it like 65 times. I ain't going on about it anymore. Alright, here we go. I don't want to go on about this anymore. Jesus, man. Alright, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Christo Gaming versus Bob. Just saying, him going on about it is also being in denial. So. The death maybe was fair. Yeah, that's what I accepted. I said that, Dupe. The death maybe was fair, but the thing before that definitely wasn't. But I, we have no proof or way of telling whether he was watching the stream or not. But he was chatting before, so I'm guessing he was. But he might have minimized it. He might have minimized it. He might have minimized it. Hello, Ogo Logo, how you doing, man? Hope you're doing well, man. Alright, fair. If he wasn't, still doesn't make it a fair game because of what happened before. But I accepted that the kill was gonna be, that might have been fair, but it still doesn't make it fair. And can we stop going on about it? I'll just time you out if you keep going on about it. I don't want to talk about it. I accept the loss, but I'm never gonna accept that it's a fair one. There's a lot of beef in the thing, is there? Alright, let's have a more positive attitude, more positive thing now. Doesn't it just add it? I swear it just adds it on. I swear it just adds it on. Swear it just adds it on. Well, there you go. We'll see that. Swear it doesn't change it, does it not? Okay. It replaces it? Okay. Thought it added it on. I have. The name, what do you mean, Ogo Logo? I like your name, man. Good job, Christo. Good job. Great job. Great job. W Christo, man. Good job, man. Great job. Okay. Let's play another game. All right, everybody in. GG. Everybody in. The name of the game leaked. I didn't leak. There's nothing behind it. There is literally nothing behind it of importance. It's literally Steam, my Steam settings. There's literally nothing. It's my Steam settings. There's nothing. It was Steam. Yeah, it was Steam. There's literally nothing. It was my Steam settings. There's nothing that leaks there. First of three prizes would make it fun. Yeah. I don't really want to do any more tournaments after what just happened. Because it's always going to be kind of unfair on me anyway. Like, it's going to be base unfair on me anyway. Because people can just watch my stream and there's no way of me knowing whether they are or not. You also showed WhatsApp. Did I? No, WhatsApp isn't even open. I doubt. There's a lot of beef. Yeah, let's just have a more positive chat, all right? Have a more positive chat. All right, you guys ready? Let's go.
Let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Still appreciate you though, Duke, for the member. Still appreciate the member. Still appreciate the member. Still appreciate the member, thank you. All right, here we go. 2, 1, go, go, go. Go, 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 go. If it's hide and seek, I promise I won't chat, I won't cheat. That's, thank you, man. I appreciate you respecting the thing. I appreciate that, man. I do appreciate that, man. I do appreciate that. I do appreciate that. All right, here we go. No problem. Thank you, ma'am. I do appreciate that. Do appreciate that. Do appreciate that. Your ult to tryharding. There's nothing wrong with that. Nothing wrong with that. Okay. Okay. All right. There you go. GG. 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 Good game. GG. 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 Voidy's targeting me. Unlucky. I don't know. Don't know really what to do about that. Voidy, just don't target him. It's a real shame that ruined the stream. Real shame. I was having a really good stream. The difference between me and Poke, though, is I can admit when I'm wrong. He just never can. That's the one problem. I feel like that's the one problem with Poke. You just never know if he thinks he's wrong or not, because you'll never admit it. And I feel like you're the stronger person if you can admit when you're wrong. Alright, here we go. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Oh no, I lost all my stuff. I lost all my stuff, dude. Oh, mate. I'm probably gonna die here. Bro! Bro! Bro, that is very fair. But I keep getting hit. Yeah, there's literally no redeeming this. I've lost. I flipping lost, dude. Yeah, I've lost. I lost. I lost real bad. There's no way I lost. I lost. Yeah. There's no. Yeah, I lost. GG. I'm getting shot. Yeah, I lost. GG, though. Yeah, GG, GG, GG. I lost. I knew I was going to win. Oh, I know I was going to lose that. I knew I was going to lose that. That's GG, then. All right, here we go. This one's kind of fun. All right, here we go. Doors, 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 doors. Not this. This is kind of fun, though. This is kind of fun. This is kind of fun. I kind of enjoy this one. I do kind of enjoy this one. just mute him or something. No? I stopped it there. I haven't talked about it. You should play Criminality, maybe. Welcome to the stream, though, Hype Teddy. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Yeah, I stopped talking about it.
There we go. Why? Why am I having fun? Oh no. Let me in. Okay, we're good. We're good. We're good. Yeah, please. I don't know why you're annoyed at me now. Alright. Why are you annoyed? Okay. Not really. 104 minutes. That's not even 2 hours. Huh? Toast. I don't really want toast. Can I get just a drink of water, please? Alright. Alright. Sorry, I'm back. Alright, here we go. Hello, Tony Theo. How you doing, man? Welcome back, welcome back. Welcome back, welcome back, welcome back. Welcome flipping back. Sorry about what happened. Sorry, sorry, sorry. Alright, here we go. Let's go through here. Okay, here we go. Did you block Poe? I didn't block Poe. No, I just... Well, I did block Poe, but he's not blocked anymore. too bad. Oh, okay. Well, unlucky for me, I guess. Unlucky, unlucky, unlucky. You got pushed out? I did as well. I got pushed out as well, unluckily. Okay. 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 And... Okay. Alright, alright, we good, we good, we good, we good. We good, we good, we good, we good. Stay in this corner. There we go, we good, we good, we good. We good. Alright, there we go. Okay. GG. I think this is the last one, right? Or is this the... I swear that's the last one. Oh. Is this the one with the iron thing? I thought that was before. Alright. I guess it is. I guess this is the one with the iron one. Alright. Alright, alright, alright. Okay. Oh my god. People really like shoving, don't they? People really like shoving. Alright, we're good, we're good, we're good, we're good, we're good. GG, GG. Why are you ignoring me? I'm not ignoring you. If I don't read your message, man, I'm not ignoring you. Alright, here we go. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Play doors and rooms? Not right now. Not right now. Not right now, not right now. Here. Go through here. There we go. Okay, we're good. We're good, we're good, we're good. All right, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Start. Okay, I killed someone. Let's go. I actually got someone. This. Okay. Okay. Okay, hey, I lost. I'm late, but hello. That's absolutely fine, man. Hello, how you doing, man? You died? Unlucky, man. Okay. Okay, okay. Throw it there. Alright, we good. Get this. Okay. Get this here. Bro, wait, no, no, no. Want this. Want this. There we go. Oh, how did I not... I swear that should have... Swear that should have hit him. I swear that should have hit him. If you, I want you to get the hardest UGCs in stream, and if you, and if you get one, what? What is it, like a UGC in criminality? I don't really understand what you're saying. All right, here we go. Jenga, Jenga game. Here we go, chat. Jenga. Jenga, Jenga, Jenga. Jenga, 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 Jenga. Jenga. Who is the cannon man? Okay, he is. Alright, so I have to survive. Oh my god, you... Okay. Ooh, crap. That took... So, okay, that actually took people down. Thank you for the redeem, man. Okay. Okay, are we good? Dude. Okay, GG. That guy's alive. Wait, I thought he was dead. GG. I didn't actually think you were alive. No! Oh my god. I'm still alive, chat! What in the world? How did I survive that, dude? Oh my days. I probably won't survive this. Yeah, I'm not surviving this if it hits this. Because it's just going to push me off. Okay, I think we're good. 3, 2, 1, boom. GG. G to the flipping G. I eliminated a lot. Nice. Good job, man. Good flipping job. Alright, here we go. Monkey game. Yeah, monkey game for the 60th time. Yeah. Alright, here we go. Maybe Domino. Maybe. I might do a stream on that. Depends. Probably not, though. Probably not. Okay. Okay. Private server commands. Oh, you don't even have them? Bro, you don't have them. You have to buy them. That is so annoying. Okay, so I can do that, I guess. That is a bit annoying, though, that you have to pay for private servers. Okay. Up here. Okay. Put this in there. There we go. I think he's dead. Okay, get this, and get this rocket. Alright, I think I'm going to wrap it up here, guys. I'm kind of not in the mood anymore. How can I join? Top link in the chat after this game. I'm probably going to wrap this up. Oh, no. Dude, bro, what? Yeah, if you are new, sub, because I'm going to stream tomorrow, maybe, or maybe a bit later. I don't know. Why aren't you in the mood? I'm kind of still a little bit annoyed. So, it's kind of knocked me off feeling like streaming. I'm going to be honest today, unfortunately. It's just unfortunate that it had to happen now. Because, when's next stream? Same time tomorrow. Same time we started tomorrow. Today. We'll finish this game and then I'll think about it. Finish match, yeah. I'll finish this match.
All right, here we go. Bro, chat, I was right all along. I'm sorry to, okay, I'm not gonna do it. I'm not gonna bring it up. You know what, I'm not gonna bring it up. I just found something out though that makes me so right. I'm not gonna bring it up. I ain't gonna bring it up. I ain't gonna bring it up. You know what, I ain't gonna bring it up. I ain't gonna bring it up, but I just found something real crazy. They were DMing in a group chat while being in VC, and their entire thing was just stream snipe him, kill him, target him, I'ma stream snipe him that entire time. Coincidentally, in during the time that we were playing. That's a little weird. Yeah, there's no argument against that now. It wasn't fair. Anyway, there we go. How did you find it out? Because we're all in a group chat. And they were silly enough to put their messages saying stream snipe him, gaslight him. Even they said gaslight him. They were in a group. We're all in a group, Proke's group. And I can actually see Duke's messages because he doesn't have a microphone. And it is full of, you know what, I'm going to pull up on stream. I don't even care. Am I going to leak anything? Let me make sure I'm not going to leak anything. But literally the entire thing is full of him just saying, right here. Look at this. I'm a gaslight him. Get ready, Poke. I'm a stream snipe him. F to push. There you go. They removed me. Look at that, chat. They removed me on live stream. Look at that. There is my point proven. Done. I win. I always win. And they removed me. There we go. GG. Anyway, I'm gonna be live tomorrow, same time. I'm gonna be live same time tomorrow. All right. See ya.